What a go, under pressure, looking for the lead. Lucky Knock Knock now in second with Barwin Nichols favorite, then followed by Don Albertini, Ayuda next in line, Supermaster. While Victorious Princess is running on the tail of the field, and as they leave the straight now, under pressure, is under pressure, the leader, two lengths lead from Lucky Knock Knock. Running by the wheel, third is Nichols' favorite, then four lengths for the back now, Supermaster, then followed by Don Albertini. Ayuda is next in line, while Victorious Princess now running on the tail of the field, and as they wheel down the back, it is still under pressure with two lengths lead, Lucky Knock Knock. Now to ride to get closer in second, Nichols' favorite, here comes Supermaster. Then four lengths for the back now is Don Albertini, Ayuda, and Victorious Princess inside the last 600. No change with the leader, that's under pressure with two lengths leader. Supermaster now for the house, and Lucky Knock Knock, Nichols' favorite. Ayuda also moving forward now, then followed by Don Albertini, and Victorious Princess still running on the top of the field. Final turn now is under pressure. And moving up, Supermaster now for the outside, under pressure, and Supermaster, Ayuda now coming from behind, under pressure, and Ayuda for the outside, and finally, under pressure, Ayuda, Supermaster, Victorious Princess, Don Albertini, Nichols favorite, Lucky Knock Knock.
Race number 7, our unofficial winner, two horse under pressure with JPA Guse, Masa Segundo, 3A Ayuda. Panorin natin race number 7, here's the replay.